Alright, every whistling policeman and the sit-down protester outside the executive office, we decide to go into the... The whistle is so annoying, it's like a torture.
Policemen, just keep whistling.
And blocking one of the windows.
I don't know why the policemen just keep whistle, try to cover. Everybody's speaking.
The police is yelling, you are not 607, don't be like 6 and 7s. Lots of police now are trying to bring the kids away one by one on the hallway.